Hello everyone. Good afternoon to all of you. Please confirm me. Am I audible? Okay. I got lots of screen is not visible. Check it now. Okay guys, like if you have any question and the matter we have covered till now, you can ask me now. Otherwise we can go ahead, we can start the new topic. Okay. I'm putting this in 2-3 minutes. It's 3:05. There are still some people are joining. So just wait for the 2 minutes and then we will start the new topic. Meanwhile, we will see the queries. If you have any question, you can ask me. Jaya is asking a question. I didn't get assignment link there. It is available. You can go to the website and there is the interns after the 15/04/2020 and there is the questions available. This is category of doubts and practice and in this we have read the questions. Okay. And I think I'm just now taking about the course content, like what we have covered till now. We have covered the basics of Python and the basic library that is the need machine learning. We have covered them. Okay. So today we are going to study about the what is actually machine learning, how learning works, and different types of machine learning. Okay, today we will get the basic things of the machine learning. We start the machine learning, how machine learning can be implemented, and the days and all these things. Yes, Tanya, you need to solve all the questions. So just coming to the content, basically tell the functions in the Python we have covered and the libraries. Have you completed the matplotlib library? Like some part I have left yesterday. So that you supposed to complete yourself, I think you have covered it. That's me so now. I'm just asking, have you completed your matplotlib library? Kanika is asking, ma'am, please repeat. Basically, I'm just asking, there is nothing new. I'm just asking, Matt, have you completed your matplotlib library? Like I have left some portion of this. So that you're supposed to complete by yourself. Okay. And now SciPy is a simple library. I think I told you that This is the simple to calculate mathematical calculations. Okay, and there are the lots of functions available like integration, interpolation, and fast Fourier signals. All the functions are satisfied, so we can use those functions. Right, now come to the next part, supervised machine learning algorithm. First of all, I'll tell the difference between the machine learning, deep learning, and artificial intelligence. After that, I'll tell you different types of machine learning and what's the procedure to implement the machine learning so that we can implement it in a practical way. Okay guys, so first thing I need to clear about the confusion between artificial intelligence, machine learning versus deep learning. So basically guys, can you tell me what is the artificial intelligence, machine learning, and deep learning? You can just define it, just send me the definitions. Okay, after that I'll tell you everything. Very nice. Your voice is not clear. Guys, can you please confirm me? This is the problem with all. Okay, just wait. I'm checking my mic. You can send me the definition. I just wait, I'm reconnecting. So for a minute, I'm just disconnecting it. Okay. I audible now? Hello guys, can you confirm me? Hello. Hello. Hello, guys. क्या है इसमें? मैं टूटी फूटी आ तो रही.